Buddy, you wanna play some fetch?
What's this?
Hi there, you're 3 months late for your colonoscopy.
So pick me. Choose me. Love me.
Have my Gucci on. I go in my. Yeah, sweet. I said what I said. I read
calculator. Bye.
I'm the girl I love and I like. Fuck you. I just the change in my pocket wasn't enough.
Old people can catch.
Here comes the heat, Granny.
Gotcha, bitch! But you're getting this snack instead.
Gotcha, bitch.
I'm a gangster, gangster.
Welcome to Chili Rings. Can I take your order? Would you like a Hershey chocolate sundae?
Isn't it interesting that certain foods directly benefit the body parts they resemble?
Yep, makes sense.
All of our representatives are currently busy.
What the hell's going on over there? My house is on fire!
They see me rolling, they hating, patrolling and trying to catch me riding dirty. 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 Trying to catch me riding dirty.
Are you freaking serious?
Gotcha!
Okay, you want to play that game, old lady?
Ah, you're going to hell!
Da-da-da-da-da. It's the one and only Digo Double G.
Now this...
Because people have this idea that somehow, I'm 30 years old, I shouldn't be doing this anymore. I'm 50 years old, I should have learned by now. That's all bullshit. Throw that away. Toss that aside.
Put your blindfold on.
could go.
Are you okay?
I'm okay. Are you okay?
Let's welcome Patty!
Damn, it feels good to be a gangster.
Hey, Grandma! Did you see the weather today? Did you see the forecast?
Could you chew with your mouth closed?
What you say?
Hey, you might need a napkin though. Hold on, I'll get you one.
Somebody please help us! I got you! I got you! The fire department's here! You're the worst fireman ever!
I'm gonna jump off that high dive! Here we go!
Yeah, grenade!
Oh. Oh, Grandma, no!
Holy smoke show!
Excuse me? You better watch where you're saying.
Hey lady, we're not talking about you. You're ruining the good part.
Thanks lady. Can't wait to see you at the nursing home later.
Damn, Christmas came early. I have to pee, but I don't want to leave the bed. I got a solution. The mattress pisser 3000. Sorry, I left a stinker in there. You can pee or pinch one off. No need to go fishing for toilet paper. Just close it up and go right back to bed. What the hell are you doing?
Sorry.
This is going to change road trips forever. Step one, press your phone on the headrest. Grab a knife, cut the leather. Remove the leather. Shove your phone in there. Enjoy your favorite media.
What the f*** did you do to my car?
I'm making your car bigger.
This is brand new, you idiot.
This will help with the resale of the car.
No, it won't.
Yo. No, no. Please, don't do it. Oh my God, I hope that's not her husband. Oh Lord. Ew, no. She's filling him with a slushie, y'all. If she drink this, I know something ain't right. Somebody put this lady in the home. Hell no. Hell, ew, I gotta go.
I caught my grandma doing this in our yard.
Grandma, what are you doing?
I'm having a Halloween dance party.
Grandma, there's trick-or-treaters all around us.
This trick is giving these boys a treat.
No, there's like children around. Is this what you did on Halloween?
I did it.
You were stripping?
I was.
Oh, gosh. You even got her... Oh, my gosh, with the boots? He's got money in his hand.
She's bringing these boys back from the dead.
Yeah, and she's charging them.
It's time to get ready for a parent-teacher conference. First, you're going to want to put on some trousers. Pair that with a nice top. Make sure it's respectable. Remember, we're meeting teachers. Next, you're going to want to add on a belt. Adding a belt will really elevate this outfit. Next, add a sophisticated blazer or jacket. If you want, you can also add a necklace.
Wow.
Look how sophisticated you look. The goal here is to not look intimidating. Next, put up your hair or put on a hat if you're having a bad hair day. As for makeup, we're going to do a simple eyeliner. You are looking amazing.
Oh.
Can you hear that?
Got that on film.
If you want, you can add other accessories to elevate your look. And just like that, you're ready for a parent-teacher conference. You look absolutely amazing.
I don't want to get out of my chair.
I got an idea.
Introducing the Rogue Recliner 420. Sit your lazy ass down and do whatever you want. I'm hungry. No worries. Cheeseburger and a small fry. Thank you.
Thank you.
You can walk the dog.
check the mail. I wonder if my nudie mags came. It reaches speeds up to 69 miles an hour. Get off my butt, jerk. I'm trying to relax.
Airbags unincluded.
This is Granny's Home Alone self-defense. Step one. Lay down 1,000 mouse traps.
Ah, the window's open.
Step two, make a giant slingshot and launch a yoga ball at him. Richard Simmons would be proud. Step three, get a bowling ball, roll it down the stairs. Jingle balls! Step four, lock the door.
Damn it, she locked the door.
Houston, you in there?
Chris, is that you?
I got you, bud. Ah! Ah! I saved you.
Saved you, you nearly killed me.
This is Granny's Home Alone self-defense. Step one. Fill a water balloon with lemon juice. Tie it to the ceiling. Grab a blow dart gun. Shoot the balloon. Bad's gonna burn. Step two, make a spring-loaded boxing glove.
Gosh, maybe there's a cow in here.
Oh. Step three, make a motorized recliner. Step four, unscrew the ceiling fan.
Ooh, it's hot. Good lord. Damn place is falling apart.
Get ready, lightning.
Ow! Damn! Elon Musk, my lazy boy?